Hey y'all, this is Jaynene with the booty offering for you. All right, come flow with me. We're gonna find ourselves on our mat, half lotus position, right foot into the left hip crease. Connect with your breath as you just root out into your mat. Feel free to close your eyes for a few moments. Connect with self. Opening the eyes, inhale, rise. Exhale, forward folds. Finding your flow. Last one, hold it here, cactus, take it left to right. Warming up those obliques. Two. Take it left and right. Here we go. Hold it down on your right side, lengthen through your left fingertips. Looking up past the arm. Connect with your breath. Pulse it out, left side, and taking our left elbow to the outside of the right knee. Twist. Opening up through the left fingertips, left shoulder, left elbow. Forward twist. Feeling that upper ab connection. Two more. Forward fold. Walking fingertips all the way over to the left side body. Right elbow comes to the outside of the left knee. Lengthen through that right side body, all the way down through the hip. Keeping the knees down, keeping the sit bones planted. Opening like a flower. Right elbow to the sky. Pulse it out. Pulse it forward, little twist. Take it to a forward fold, lengthen through, fingertips, hinging at the hips, leading with the heart. Forehead to the mat. Inhale, rise. We're gonna hinge back onto our sit bones, releasing legs here, taking our knees into our chest. Alternate. Point the toes. Beautiful. Crossing the feet forward, planting the hands, coming into a plank position. Rocking forward on the tippy toes. Ensuring your alignment here. Checking to make sure your elbows, wrists, and shoulders are in alignment. Coming all the way forward up on your tippy toes, lower it down into your chaturanga. Send it up. Curling toes under, downward dog.
walk it out. Pausing in center. Inhale. As you come up on your tippy toes, rounding the spine forward, dropping into your plank position, connecting with the core, send it back. Sinking the heels all the way into the mat, lengthening through the backs of the legs. Finding your flow. Two more. Drawing the belly button into the spine, keeping the core nice and engaged. Coming back into your downward dog, sinking the heels into the mat. Connecting with your breath here. We're gonna bend our knees here down to the mat. Barely touch the mat and then send it up, hitting another side of the lower abdomen here. Two more. Coming into your plank position, lower down, chaturanga. Send it up, upward dog. Right hip, send it around. Big circle. We're going to finish in our child's pose position. Sink it back. Lengthening through the fingertips, rounding forward as the forehead touches the mat. Rounding the spine, having that heel connection. Rise up into your quadruped position. Check your alignment here as well, as your wrists, shoulders, elbows find the alignment. Knees and hips find their alignment here. We're going to take our right knee, pulsing up right foot towards the sky. Squeeze that booty. You got it. Two more. Take it towards the side. Getting that outer side of the leg. Two more. Feel it burn, circle it out. Call these the booty shapers. Curling left toes under. Inhale, rise, three-legged dog. Taking right knee up into the chest. Round it forward, take it up, find the flow. Right toes come all the way forward, finding that lunge. Pulse it towards the front. Keeping that knee nice and bent behind the toes. Planting left hand on the inside of the right foot, turning out the left toes, taking that side angle. Pushing the right knee out, Keep it nice and open, opening the inner thigh, opening the hips. Inhale, rise. Coming into your warrior two. Take it forward. Take it back. Tucking the pelvis, rounding the spine. Taking your side angle, reverse. Lengthening through all the way through the fingertips. Cartwheeling the fingertips forward, taking to the inside. Left knee coming all the way down to the mat, keeping that right knee open. Taking the right fingertips towards the inside of that right knee, lift the heart. Planting the hands, right knee meets with the left knee, coming down to our forearms here, hips left and right. Connect with those obliques. Two more. Planting the hands, curling the toes, come under, taking it all the way up into your downward dog. Take a breath, connect. Drawing the belly button into the spine. Find the bounce in the toes. Releasing the lower spine. Releasing the legs. Pausing in center. Bending the knees, looking forward at the hands, jumping together in a squat position. Finding your balance. Inhale, rise. Hands come into prayer position. Let's just take the right knee out. Take it to the left side. Beautiful, pausing in the center, taking both knees out. Forward fold, planting the hands, forehead to knee. Feeling that nice fresh rush of blood through the knees, through the ankles. Bending the knees, pushing the booty to the back wall, finding your balance. Exhaling fingertips up towards the sky, find that booty bounce. Draw the belly button into the spine, keep it tight. Take it back. Pausing in the center. Finding a spiral with just the hips. Circle it around. Nice work. Inhale, rise. Exhale, forward fold. Fingertips come to the outside of the ankles, to the backs of the ankles. Forehead fold, forehead to the knee. Planting the hands, jumping or stepping into your plank position, lower down, chaturanga. Take it up. Sending our hips around towards the left. Pausing in center. Finding your quadruped position here. Planting the hands, ankles, ribs, wrists, shoulders, elbows, all in alignment. Send it up, left side, pulse it up. Squeeze that booty. You got it. Plant that foot onto the ceiling. Take it out to the side. Keeping the core nice and engaged. Pull the belly button into the spine. Two more. Circle it out. Nice work. Two more. Curling right toes under, send it up. Three-legged dog. Left knee comes in towards the chest, send it up. Finding your flow. Sending left toes all the way through. Lunge. Pulse it forward. Here you go, taking the left hand to the inside of that left foot. Turning the right toes, 45 degree angle. Take your side angle here. Open. Open the heart, taking the shoulder, the right fingertips back. Inhale, rise. Coming into your warrior two. Sinking into that left knee. Take it forward. Take it back. Forward fold. Take it back. Stay with your breath. Last one. Reverse your angle. Lengthen through that left side. Cartwheel our fingertips forward. Right knee comes all the way down towards the mat. Lifting the heart, opening up through that left side. Allowing the left knee to move away from the body, opening through the hips. Planting the hands, left knee meets with the right. Sitting back into your child's pose. Connect with your breath. Walking our fingertips over to the left side body, opening up through that right side body. Planting the left hand, opening into your paradasana. lengthening through the fingertips. Taking right toe, right fingertips together. That doesn't work? Not at all? Oh. Reaching back for the top of the right foot, open. Lift the heart. Reverse. Finding your flow. Last one. We're gonna pause at the top here, sinking the booty back, opening up through that inner thigh on the right side. Nice. Lengthen through the fingertips. Dig into your child's pose push-ups. Last one. Extend through. Forward fold. Cat and cow. Tucking the pelvis, rounding the spine. Reverse. Keeping the belly button nice and engaged here. Double time. Pausing in center, big spiral all the way around. Opposite direction. Nice work, curling the toes under, send it up, find the bounce. Release. Nice work. Here we go. Step it out. Alternating. Step and step. Beautiful. Pausing in center. Bending the knees. Looking forward at the hands. Jumping our step in wide straddle position. We're going to take the crown of the head, very tippy top of the head. Face it towards the floor here. Reaching our fingertips behind the ankles. Connect with your breath. Lengthening through the backs of the legs. Clasping opposite elbows, take it left and right. Coming into a flat back position, pausing in the center. We're gonna plant our hands, take it to kick your booty. Draw the belly button into the spine, keep it tight. Little bounce in the middle. Here we go, take the hands up. Connect with the heart. Nice work. Pause it in center. Find that vibration. We're just gonna find that vibration. You release a lot of tension. Release and remove a lot of collagen through vibration and realign the cells of the body. I know it feels funny, but just try. Keep it going. Nice work, pause it in center. Release forward. Jumping or stepping into your plank position. Lower down, chaturanga. Send it up. Sinking back into your child's pose. Planted into Paradasana. Left side open. Longest you've ever been on that left side body. We're going to take our left fingertips, left toes. If that was two, open it up, clasping the top of that left foot. Finding your reverse. Finding your flow. Take it up and back. Let's hold it down here. Let me get through that left side, inner thigh. Take it forward into your child's pose push-ups. Last one. Open it. Quadruped position. Sending it back into your child's pose. Inhale, rise. Inhale. Left and right. Fingertips up towards the sky, finding your spiral. Connect with that core, spiral technique. One of the best ab workouts you can have. Draw the belly button in. Keep it nice and tight. Here we go, pulse it forward. Two arms back. Keep the belly button nice and tight. Pausing in center, spiral it out opposite direction. Nice work, planting our hands, coming up into our quad, our downward dog. Bending our knees, jumping forward, squat position, forward fold. Lifting the crown of the head, lifting through the vertebrae here. Exhale, forward fold. Fingertips come behind the ankles. Bending the knees. Fingertips come to a prayer position. Inhale, rise. Taking our hips left and right. Take it to a double time. Inhale, rise. Exhale, forward fold. Crossing at our ankles, send it back. We're going to draw the left foot into the right hip crease. Planting our fingertips on our knees. Big circle. Keeping the sit bones nice, firmly planted into your mat. Take it opposite direction. Pausing in center, inhale, rise. Right fingertips come to the outside of the left knee. Spinal twist. Finding your rotation through the middle section towards center line. Keeping that spiral going. Come into center line. Pause it in center. Forward fold, leading with the heart. Inhale, rise. Let fingertips come to the outside of the right knee. Looking over that right shoulder. Spiral toward center line. Take it to the center. Keep it going. Oh, Inhale, rise. Exhale, forward fold. Coming forward onto our knees. Downward dog, walk it out. Looking forward at your hands, jumping into your squat position, malasana. Planting the heels, opening through the knees here. Let them through the spine. Hover the booty butt up just a little bit, take it side to side. Pause it in center. Take it up. Two more. Send it all the way down. Coming back into your happy baby. Hug it in the knees into the chest. Releasing left knee to the mat. Hugging right knee into the underarm. Spiraling out that left right ankle. Take it opposite direction. And releasing right knee down to the mat. Left knee comes up, hugging it into the underarm. Spiral it out, ankle. Taking up space on your mat, palms up towards the sky. Thank you for joining me. Stay in your savasana here for as long as you like. Try to stay for at least 3 minutes, allowing the cells of the body to absorb all the endorphins released. Have a blessed day. Namaste.